Simone Biles joined several other members of Team USA Gymnastics to speak before the Senate Judiciary Committee over the FBI's investigation into Team Dr. Larry Nassar. She revealed that the sexual abuse that she was subjected to by Nassar had a direct impact on her mental health at the 2020 Olympic Games. Biles, who called herself a survivor of sexual abuse in her testimony, blamed her abuse on organizations that failed to do their jobs to protect her and other young female athletes. Octavia Spencer apologized for her comment about Britney Spears needing to get a prenup. Y'all, a few days ago, Sam and Britney announced their engagement, and me being me, I made a joke, the Oscar winner wrote on social media. My intention was to make them laugh, not cause pain. She added that she reached out to the couple privately to apologize. Sam responded to the post writing, "You are very kind to clarify, but I have no hard feelings whatsoever." Julianne Hough responded to backlash about a new reality competition show she's judging alongside Usher and Priyanka Chopra. In The Activist, six contestants compete against each other to draw social media attention to various causes. "I do not claim to be an activist and wholeheartedly agree that the judging aspect of the show missed the mark," she wrote on social media. "On top of all this, many people are just becoming aware that I wore blackface in 2013, which only added further insult to injury. Wearing blackface was a poor choice based on my own white privilege and white body bias that hurt people and is something I regret doing to this day," she added.